All right, so this morning with Abigail, we're gonna work on practicing the letter O sound.
Okay.
Do you know what sound the letter O makes? Good. We're also going to be practicing a recycling project. This is cardboard. So what I have for the materials is a cardboard tube, paper towel, toilet paper, a marker, and then I drew 8 lines. And then Abigail is going to take her scissors and she's going to cut every line on here. But you're going to stop when the line stops, okay? Okay. And then when it's all cut out, we're gonna spread it out so that it can turn into what?
An octopus.
An octopus. Good, because octopus starts with and once it is cut out, it is ready to be decorated and painted. You can put stickers if you have them. Once it's dry, you can color on some eyeballs. So really, once it's cut out, you can decorate it however you please. If there's no paint, crayons are perfect. Markers work great too. It's practicing fine motor, letter sound recognition, and then also exploring paint colors. So we hope you have fun trying out this recycling and letter recognition activity.
Nice work, Abby. What colors are you painting your octopus?
Red and yellow, and next I'm gonna paint blue.
Oh, and you're gonna add blue? Very cool, very creative.